All right, coming up next to the stage, this guy is a writer, producer, and a director. He's won 5 awards in film festivals across the United States. And he has produced over 200 songs, 16 music videos, and 10 CDs. Y'all start clapping right now. Start clapping right now. And make some noise for Mr. Domingo Guyton!
How y'all doing today? How y'all doing today?
Good.
Thank y'all for being here. And I'll do 2 songs. I'm from Boston, Massachusetts. Living here in Atlanta, working on a feature film. And we have 2 films that are already done, so I have copies if you are interested in checking it out or information online. I got my daughters here, so I really want them to come out and see the other young people doing things and people doing positive stuff in the community. So it's all good, but we about this work, so we do the first song called Work. Yeah. God has blessed me. I used to come to the hay, doing stuff in the secular realm, but now we working for the Lord. Yeah. I heard about employment that was bring full enjoyment, pay and benefits. The boy went to the manager and got on his knees, begging please. So he hired me with ease. I didn't have to go through an interview process. He said, you're hired when you're through with the nonsense. I didn't need 30 days to clean my urine. He took me dirty, the same days that you're in. Cleaned me up and gave me my job description. Told me to follow it cause my life was fiction. And now I live a life where I feel good daily. Not the fake thug like the real hood failed me. But God overruled the devil. He got a better plan for this fellow. Changed me from angry to mellow. And now I sit back, collect, erase the debt. Real life, you ain't had a taste yet. So I work. I got a job to do, yeah. Don't wanna ride with you, nah. Yeah, come on. Man, these cats be out here tripping, so I work. I got a job to do, yeah. Don't wanna ride with you, nah. Yeah. Not putting in work until the week. This job is great. Today's my start date. And yo, my boss is never late, so I do not wait. I just start attacking the things that need to be done. Financial payment and God's will need to be won. Instead of focusing on how much am I getting paid. Can't get played like a maid or a modern day living slave. Cause old master cracking that whip, slapping your back after your hip, and slapping your lip and grabbing your hips. And yo, there's no ledge on the streets like the old rule of no pro kids on your feet. Things don't change like Biggie said. Guess he was ready to die, now Biggie's dead. I gotta work, cause I'm trying to live longer. Following the life of Christ and get stronger. Work, don't wanna pass away before my time. Forget what master say, it's time to work. I got a job to do, yeah. Don't wanna ride with you, yeah, yeah. Come on, come on. Man, these cats be out here tripping, so I work, yeah. I got a job to do, yeah. Don't wanna ride with you, nah. Putting in work until it takes me away. My 401k is in store for one day. I need God here, his son say, well done, my good and faithful servant. You did your job and disregarded the serpent. He tried to tempt you on all occasions, dude. Got out of hot situations like Cajun food. And even though it's spicy, it might be good for your psyche, especially in the night beat. You gotta work overtime, plus get less pay. He said this is the best way to get ahead of things, and better things are in store for whoever sins and never brings them to the floor. He deserves more, like 100%. I'm like the landlord, I'm always hunting for rent. This job is never over, I'm a heaven soldier. Working all time in this life until it's over, I work.
I got a job to do.
Yeah, I got a job to do. Don't wanna